right, this is the red Wriggler cocoon bin number 2. Been away for 2 weeks. Checking up on it, seeing if any have hatched. I can see a bunch of gnats here. I don't see any babies crawling around on the underside of the plastic like I did on the other cocoon bin. Oh wait, it wasn't a cocoon bin, it was something else. It was a different bin. All right, let's check here in the center. Still here, whatever I fed it last. Uh-huh. Babies. I don't know if you could see them. There's one right there, one there, one there. At least. Good. Oh. Is that one more? No, it's a piece of paper. So they're starting to hatch. What is that? It's a cocoon. Another baby. I don't know if my hand's shaking too much, but there's another cocoon right there. So they are starting to hatch. And I don't think I'll put any food in here. Well, maybe I can put one little one. And we'll leave it for another week. Well, that was exciting. What is that? Oh, nothing. Starting to hatch. Something's happening. Okay. So there's the bin. And thank you for coming on this journey with me.